Welcome, Prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, state the relation between EME, GDE and cooperative system. And the answer is here, EME. EME stands for Enterprise Metadata Environment. It is a repository to ab initio. GDE. GDE stands for Graphical Development Environment. It is an end user environment. Cooperative system. Cooperative system is the server of ab initio. Thanks for more details. Please visit our official website.